here. Don't mind this. Today I'm playing Fortnite solo. Practice to get into the Fortnite Invitational. So yeah, you know, hit me up, guys.
This is actually like, wow. So, look at this dude, man. Yeah.
And you get all that info. You don't have to worry about your next game. And you get to
take a picture. That's so cool. I'm not taking a picture. This is so cringe. Yo, what up? It's Gio or Gao HD or, you know, Gao. But this video is just a compilation of my last ever stream of Fortnite for season 10, yeah, before the black hole happened. So yeah, right now everyone's just waiting for the game to finally come out. But yeah, the clips from before, the first one was my first ever game on Fortnite. I was there since the beginning, so pretty cool. And then the second clip was me at TwitchCon 2018 at the Fortnite area. But the clips afterwards, like I said, clips of my last ever stream before the Fortnite game pretty much went down and just shut off. I was going to compile a bunch of other videos from the past, like, I don't know, me raging or like cool clips that I hit before. But I'm kind of too lazy for that, you know? Probably a habit I should probably, you know, fix if I want to become a content creator. But I hope you guys enjoyed. This video is a lengthy one, so if you're a real fan, go ahead, watch the whole thing. If not, it's cool. I appreciate you guys sticking around, and I hope to become better for season 11 to provide more content and to stream more. But yeah, Fortnite, it's been a great run. Been there since the beginning. We were on a joyride. It was very bumpy, you know, all the reverts, the changes they made. But yeah, you know, I took breaks here and there, but I came back, and all I could say is I loved it. I loved the experience of it, and you know, they're doing things differently in the gaming scene, so that's pretty cool. But I can't wait for season 11, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching, and enjoy. Or yeah. Oh, that kid. Alright, I'm sorry, Flint Knock. Okay. Well, looks like I'm carrying the Flint Knock.
You want that med kit?
I'm gonna hold the
med kit. No. I'm breaking a rock, right, Nate?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell was that? Wait, there's someone here. Okay, alright, these bots are like on some, whoa, they're on G Fuel, dude. I can't pick it up, what do I do? Ah! Chat, help, I can't pick it up, nope, oh, I have mats, no I don't. No, I could do anything. How did he not die to the batarang though? Okay, never mind. Perfect timing. What can I say? Good game, good. And there's more of you. Kill them. Oh, that's my teammate. Dude, he was. Alright. Get your clips ready, chat. Wait, no way. All right, that works out too. Okay. Let's hope I don't die. It's Big Brain time. Hell yeah, brother. Not Big Brain. Not Big Brain. What is this game? Wait. So dead. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go up. Bounce her up. That's not supposed to happen, dude. Get ready for this. You ain't ready for this. Are you ready? Wait for my screen. Yo. Why is it so stretched? Say I won't run an ad. Oh my god, of course it redeploys. Come to me? Yes. Oh, jeez, wow. Idiot, dude.
Oh, look! I'm gonna end it on this kid. Look! Oh, we're gonna end it. Oh!
Get out of here, dude! No!
Please edit down.
You can edit down.
You stand still? I want to stand still.
What are you going to do? Edit? Oh, you're going to edit? Oh, are you good yet?
What's he doing? Stop! You're so bad! See this button right here? This button is very special. Are you ready?
The fuck you say to me, you little shit!
There you go. Special button. Oh, there's people gliding. Should I go? Wow, I went nowhere with that. Here we go, boys. Oh, what the fuck? I just grappled to myself.
My god.
Go, this. You got it?
Yeah.
Nice.
You got one?
I got the kill for some reason. I was like,
oh, what the?
Oh shit, you didn't hurt.
Fuck. Where did he come from? You got it though, right?
Yeah. Pull the circle, fuck! Go!
There's people here! Yo, they're campering! Wait, there's this guy. Yeah, let's go!
Yo!
I can't get out of my hoverboard! Let's go, Nate! Go. Let's go!
I have high ground, boy.
Knock one.
Hey!
Yoink!
The pump here?
Yay!
No.
What's that? Me here!
What?
Someone's here.
There's another person.
trying it.
No, no. I just want my loot! Fuck off!
Nah, I got 2 minutes for you if you're here. I'm just kidding, I don't.
Oh, I'm on him, Wilson! Never mind, I'm not.
Bro, I'm getting carried by Geo right now. Yo, you got FG ammo.
Yeah.
I have some cool.
I think the best season was season 9.
I like season 7.
Whoa, are you fucking kidding me? What's it?
Where's that from?
Right here, I just shot. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Oh my god, what in the fuck? Knocked one? Bro! My pumps never fucking shoot! Right here, look. After I knocked this guy, this kid, I jumped down with my pump out. Bro! My pumps never fucking shoot!
You didn't shoot, right?
No!
You in his head. Bang, bang, bang!
I even flicked, but it didn't even shoot. At all. Like, you could see my motion, like, try to go to his head. Nothing. Yeah, what am I gonna do with a fucking revolver? Bitch, I got it! Wait! I'm fucking... My taskbar was open. Bitch ass.
I don't like that.
I don't have a
You wanna know how I got these scores?
God, I hate my fucking life, dude.
Wait, Nate said soy need help.
I know. Oh my. Great. I can't see him.
Someone's gliding. Oh. To my right.
One shield, no shield? Yeah, I see him. Oh, there's hella. Knocked one.
Tag him 105, yeah.
Wilson, watch your right. Nate, left, 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 yep. Nice.
Alright, they're gonna stare shot.
Hey, I'm gonna chug spot, just get over here.
Oh, what the fuck?
They're shocking anyone?
Yeah, purple attack over here.
You guys have rockets?
Two.
Four.
32 blue?
Shit, yeah, I'm going up there.
There's people back there.
You get him on me?
Someone's here. Oh, over here. They're back at our body, or where we killed those guys. No shield on that guy? I'm putting a bouncer right here.
Oh, geez, I fucking went.
Oh, no shield! Yo, that would've been lit.
That's bro.
Oh, what the fuck? Is it too shield? What is that blue? Nice. Oh. It is 2 teams, Wilson, watch out.
Don't worry, I keep getting more points too.
I'm gonna DM everyone. shield on that guy?
The world.
Nice. There's more. He's above.
Let's see.
He's all white, by the way.
Nice. Oh, idiot mountain. Oh, no, next to it.
Hoverboard?
Fuck.
33.
Oh, there's a guy, yeah, right here.
What? That wasn't a hit.
Right. 21.
Damn, bro.
The hoverboard guy. Oh, shit, you want to right, Nate.
Well, chat, we got a long way to run. What the hell is this hoverboard guy doing? What the fuck? You good, fat? No way, I think he got stuck. Poor guy.
God damn it, my game fucking lag, dude. Oh my god. Fucking hate mobile. Can't you get 60 frames, dude?
My bomb didn't shoot! Fucking hate this game! Fuck off, you fucking cunt! I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead.
Wait! No! I need to pick up the... There's a campfire, bro! Fuck!
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. That's awkward.
Got him. Dude, Nate's the realest one out here, dude.
Fucking
thing. Oh, you're fucking good.
How about you?
Oh, I'm fucked. I'm surrounded.
Let's go.
Fuck it. I can't!
Not one.
Why me? Why am I getting bum fucked in the ass, dude?
No, Gio, get the fuck back here. You want me to...
Little does he know I'm not there anymore.
Fuck.
Bitch. Wait, I'm coming. Hold on, I have a med. I see him. He's all health on that guy. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
There's a guy to your left. He's resin.
What?
Gang shit. Gang shit. Get what's the stick? Get what's the stick? Get what's the stick? Hey. Oh wait. Oh no, I got Nate's, dude. Shit, bro. If I forgot Nate's.
Season 5. Got a decent chain.
31 Wow, he has shield.
No, dude. I don't know how the fuck he has shield, dude. He has like one gun though.
One is below me.
It's a sniper, too. Planking. Get him, Wilson.
Fuck. Fucking lied, dude. Sorry.
What was that? Bloom?
Yeah,
well,
nine.
Ah, fuck me. Yeah! Yeah!
How about you?
Wait, Gio's fighting?
Yes.
Where are you trying to...
Get my card.
Yes. Are you paying me? Yeah,
I'm gonna take a bottom.
Just run out! You ain't got legs like me! Crouch! Oh. There's a guy on your left! He's all health. Bitch! What are you gonna
bitch?
Do, dumbass?
Yeah, say that, bitch!
Can I have those banshees? Oh,
my bad, bro.
There's someone else! 42 blue?
42 blue, what is this? A
fucking thing? No shield.
What's Fortnite?
Oh.
Dang.
I'll take that instead. Someone's coming!
No, they're not coming. They're coming.
I need a med up.
Alright. Come here, boys. Web do, boys. Bitch.
Oh, facts.
Bitch, you. Dude, that's minus one jockoid for you, dude. Bitch.
Minus one jockoid.
Bitch, you know what you also get? Oh! Oh! Look!
Can you res me, bro?
It's called. Tricky mini Steve.
Here, I got him. Wait, Nate, look at me. Look, I'll get him.
Okay, no, you got him. Don't even leave,
bro. Exactly. So it's frozen.
What do you think lava is?
I think lava is red water.
What the fuck? They're gonna kill me because of fucking.
There's like fucking 20 of them.
Guys, what? I swear I headshot these kids like 2 times, bro.
This is the worst experience I've had.
Bro, these bubbles are so stupid. Oh! Oh!
No, stop. Get away from me. What?
What?
Bitch! Get over here, he's low, he's low. How the fuck did I get hit? Geo! You dealt damage to me too! You're fucking online! What the fuck?
Whoa!
What? How did you not get hit in the head? I had a trap. I got it. Nice.
What up? If you made it, congrats. If you skipped, oh well. But thank you guys for watching, and I appreciate all of you that made it through the full way. If you didn't, I understand. You know, I probably wouldn't watch this whole thing. But anyways, I just want to talk about Fortnite. You know, a lot of people do look down on it. I kind of started to, but like, you know me, you know, I have that small part of my heart that belongs to Fortnite. I even have a Fortnite shirt, dude, I'm not even gonna lie. But Fortnite, they changed the game, dude. They changed the gaming scene, and they just did everything so much different. And, you know, it brought gamers together, and little kids now are, you know, playing and talking about it. But yeah, I'm in love with it, you know? It kind of changed my life, not gonna lie. You know, coming home to school, stressed out, but then coming home to play and streaming it. I got affiliated on Twitch while streaming Fortnite. It was pretty fun. You know, just bonding with my friends over this game, which we still do, which is surprising. It's pretty cool. You know, I quit sports to actually play games, and I'm pretty sure that game was Fortnite, not gonna lie. But yeah, they did a lot of stuff differently, and you know, I wish I could have played a bit more in the beginning, if only I knew it was gonna blow up. But like, I didn't, unfortunately. You know, that always happens to me. I don't know why. Same thing with Apex. I was there since the beginning, but that was pretty much already hyped up. But anyways, Fortnite, you know, it does get hate a lot by like the normies, by like, you know, adults, teachers, and all that stuff. But you know, they have to understand that this game is like, it brings people together, you know? Yeah, kids are like inside playing, but like, you know, they're making friends sometimes. Unless they get BM, they get default danced on. But you see all these people, like Connor and Courage, like, wow, you know? What else? Me and my friends, I kind of bonded over Fortnite with them, which is how I know them. I actually met a few people that I know now through Fortnite. It's pretty cool, you know? They're giving people opportunities to grow and stuff, you know, all these competitive solo cup qualifier and all that stuff. And like Ewok, you know, visual effects, you know, like, she's owning, dude. And like, not just her, but like kids at young ages, adults, both boys and girls, you know, we're all just bonding over this one game. And now here we are, season 11, chapter 2. Let's just hope they don't mess it up. They've made us wait long enough at this black hole screen. So hopefully this will, you know, bring back that spark in people to play this game. Because I lost the spark, you know, many times, but I always came back. But yeah, I mean, it changed a lot of lives, dude. So yeah, that's all I just wanted to say. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell icon to get notified of my videos. And I'll see you guys in season 11 and other content. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Love y'all.